welcome to a new channel, SS Kids Entertainment. Today's video we are going to see how to make a torch at home. So if you are new to our channel, please like, share and subscribe. Come on, let's go. So take a 15 centimeter scale and just in the corner, we need a 0 to 4 centimeter. Mark it. Then from the 4 to down we need 8-9 centimeter, and then just draw it. And we just need 2 of these. And then two of these, just cut it and then I will tell what to do. We got two, I cut those and 9 centimeter and the sides 4 centimeter. Then we have to cut, I already draw it. So 0 to, next one you just draw 0 to 9 in the vertical position, and horizontally you just draw 0 to 3. And then like this, and then just cut it. We need 2 of these, so I'll cut you and show. Cut 2 of these in the same size. So just take one and take here this bigger one and paste it in this with the hot glue. So friends, I just pasted it with the hot glue, and then just take the another set and paste it in. Paste this as the same way as done for the first one. So friends, I will paste and show it to you. I just made 2 pairs of these. So just take and glue these as a square. I'll just glue it and show it to you, friends. Friends, I just glued these and I took battery. This kind of light, I don't know this name. This battery connector, a switch and a extra wire. So now I'm going to tell what we are going to do. So now take this, you may choose any side, and in the bigger ones or the small, take the smaller side and just take your switch and just draw it. So friends, I just marked it. So let me just cut it and show it to you. So friends, I just cut a hole. That just fixes this. So now before we fix this into this, we just need to connect the batteries. So friends, I just bought the battery. So let's, these 2 wires, let me just keep this into this. So friends, I just pulled the wires in. So black wire to the hole we did, the red wire to the big hole. So let's just glue this battery to this. So friends, I glued this battery with the hot glue I had. So now let's just take the switch and leave this into that. So friends, now we have to leave this wire to the, keep like this, so to this one, the first one. So just leave it and pull it down, just twist it. That's it. Then I will just soldering it. Now let it be aside. Then we'll just take the light and pull these wires. So friends, we'll just take the red wire and the light will just get a red like color. And just connect with that. Thank you. friends, I just did it and I will soldering this both and I will show to you. So friends, I just soldered these two to these, soldered these two, and now I should add this external wire. So I'll just see how much length this needs. Actually need some this full wire, I think so. I'll just solder it and show you. Friends, now finally we did the light. I just did connection. I'll just glue it and show it to you. Done. So friends, we just made it. I just stick it to the hot glue. Let's just try it. What a brightness. You also try this and enjoy. And if you like this video, like, share and subscribe. Don't forget to comment our video. Okay, see you guys in another best good video. Bye.